Ancient beginnings and early civilizations, creation, part of being and the fall. The world, the ice age, power of battles, Sumerians and Mesopotamia. Stonehenge, the pyramids of early Egypt, the Noah's Ark, the Pyramids of Mandelson, a bronze wall, Israelites in slavery, China, the Egyptian dynasty. Moses and the Israelite Exodus, for the new kingdom of Egypt, Trojan War, for Gideon and Samson, Samuel, Saul, and Solomon. What does it mean to see the Phoenician Israel with us? Former dynasty, Gideon and Yossi, the light of Elisha, India, reaches the Nineveh in Assyria, founding out from Isaiah. Israel falls to Assyria, ancient Native Americans, as it's far out. Assyria falls to Babylon, Judah falls to Babylon, they will let King Nebuchadnezzar the second.
How dare you?
Talking about these guys right here. Yeah, let's participate.
No, you're not.